Revit Electrical Analysis for Preliminary Design allows you to define a conceptual electrical distribution system, enabling you to estimate the load on each component. The system browser has tools for you to conceptually define power sources, buses, transformers, and transfer switches. You can then connect the elements in order to have Revit compute the load on each component up to the power source. From the analytical power distribution discipline in the system browser, you can add a power source, such as the utility or generator. After selecting Add Electrical Analytical Power Source, you can rename the source and set the voltages in the properties palette. When you add an electrical analytical bus, the source for each element may be set during the creation or modified either on the ribbon or within the properties palette. As loads are connected to buses, the associated three-phase currents are computed automatically based on the assigned voltages. You can easily add emergency distribution by adding another power source, transfer switch, and distribution panel. You can modify the system hierarchy by selecting an analytical element and setting its supply from property on the analytical load tools panel, on the ribbon, from the properties palette drop-down list, or from the right-click menu in the system browser. Transfer switches will appear twice in the distribution, once for each upstream source. Connecting transfer switches uses the same mechanism as other elements. You can assign the source in the properties palette from the modify panel of the ribbon or from the right-click menu in the system browser. Easily move analytical components and adjust voltages for your analytical design. You will notice Revit automatically calculates the total currents for load estimating. Extend your Revit workflows earlier into your project when design analysis is performed and key decisions are made, using Revit's electrical conceptual design tools.